earthly mom would never stop loving you because of what you've done or things that you've been through. God is the same way. He loves us no matter what. And I don't know what you feel like today. I know I've gone too far. He could never love me. He could never accept me. No. You've never gone too far. There's always a second chance. I think He's one of the poorest love albums today. There's nothing like the amazing love of our God. So maybe you're missing your mom today, or you're missing that figure, earthly figure in your life that can give you that love. Reach out to the Lord today. Look to Him and Him alone. His love is perfect. It's unconditional. It's unending. It never gives up on us. It's never going to stop. Will you just open your heart today to the Lord? Will you just reach your hands up even now, guys? Just a little child to the Lord. Say, Father, I don't deserve it. I'm not worthy. But I receive your incredible love this morning, God. There is nothing like it. And I just pray that your presence would come in this place, God, and we would just feel your love as we sing these next songs about your amazing and unending love that never gives up on us, never counts us out. You're always there, God. So we worship you today, God. We love you and we thank you for your promises. You are true, you're faithful, and we worship you. We just enter in this morning and receive what God has for you today. Amen. He loves you so much.
Mercy. you.